All right, we're going to talk about the last thing on the unity pattern 2 on the possessive pronouns. We need to get, how do we get those words like mine and hers and theirs? Well, I'm going to show you on the device. We're going to start at the top and we're going to go down because those words are bigger, they're heavier.